In the Ford Escort R3, I would give his time down the street 42.40, and defending Gurston champion Paul Webster, number 113, already over the finish line with his Mazda MX-5 in 37.22. But here's Carl Stevens, who's had the edge over.